Hello. You're poorly. I wanted to recapture that whistle, that tone. Now, I walked a few days after I'd done that last video of filming my tone. Not my tone, but filming the tone of the video. On the video. And just to show that it's every day, I'm gonna recapture it. It was there on the way past as I came out. But the other day going shopping, I noticed next to the building I filmed, a company called Whistle. And so it's coming for that direction, and bearing in mind it is 24 hours a day. So I'm just gonna see if I can pick it up again on the camera, just to get a record that it, you know, it's consistent. It wasn't just a one-off and it can be dismissed as it, oh, it's just once, it's constant. And it comes from this direction, that direction across the railway, and it can be heard in the line of the. I'm not sure which way the sound waves travel, and I'm not sure of what's making the sound. And it only becomes audible when you're in the line of its, what I believe is a directed signal. So you don't hear it when you're. In the way of the transmission of the beam. But whether it'll be quiet enough. Right, just coming up. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, I can hear it. Let's go over to the fence, Billy. Now those people in those houses must hear it. You can't hear it. When you walk past the building, you can't hear it. So it's disguised. It's only, you can only hear it here. I walk past and it disappear. So we didn't hear it approaching. It's just in when you're, so to me, that's a focused sound signal. It's not reflecting because sound waves don't travel in a direct laser beam. They go in all directions, outwards. This is focused. So when you walk past the front of the building, you can't hear it. So what purpose is that for? It's not an alarm, because it's on all day and all night. So somebody, if somebody were to hear it's an alarm, they would have reported it. I don't want to film private houses, so. So you're, I can't go in there, it's private, but I would ask somebody if they, like, can't you hear it? But I'm not allowed, I can't just walk in there, even though they're right there. I'll get turfed off because it's a private sheltered accommodation. And I don't think you're allowed to tract in there. You'd have to be a postman. Right, it's gone now. So you've got to be in the line of its... See, there's the building it's coming from. You can't hear it. So that, to me, shows it's a directed sound transmission. But what do I know? I'm just a layman. I'm just trying to observe what is that noise I can hear when I'm standing in my garden. And think, doesn't anyone else hear that? And how come I'm the only one getting a siren played in my room, a warbling acoustic? It's like a bird warbler. Anyway, I'm going to close out, and that's that.
Good boy. Thank you. what on earth am I filming? I can't even see it. just for the record, I don't know what it is I'm filming, because I can't quite see it. It looks like a triangle of lights on. And I think that's what's making the noise, so I won't really know until I look on the computer screen. My eyesight's